Okay.
Something is like, there's like a turkey that's just choking.
No, it's supposed to be a pigeon.
I'm pretty sure someone's choking a turkey. Wasn't there another path at the fountain?
There is in fact much more stuff to do that
There
way.
is.
Yeah.
There is. I just got a little turned around. So the one we took was this one, I think?
It was the one on the left.
The one on the left? Okay, so let's go right.
Yeah, so there's dead tree and canyon. I guess. Let's give them names. Wait. Did we find Baba Yaga's hut?
No, this game's not that clever. This is Baba Yagat's hut.
It's an
apple.
Well, make sure it's an apple.
Yeah, we gotta know.
It could be a home fill.
Okay. So. I actually remember this part of the game. So, this thing
is a horrifying creature.
It does look pretty unpleasant.
Oh, it's an Alit from Morrowind.
You can either kill it or feed it an apple.
It's a tiger stripe Zamtrios.
I thought it was a Langolier.
Could we be nice to it and give it an apple?
We should definitely give it an apple.
Yeah.
And if it doesn't appreciate you giving it an apple, then you stab it.
With a fireball.
See, he's at least smart enough to not stick his hands anywhere near that mouth.
Look at how many teeth that
It has two rows.
Yeah. Also, the guide calls that thing a dog. Take an apple and give it to dog.
That's not what dogs look like.
I'm guessing the guide was written by a Russian person.
Oh, there you go. You're just in the dog's way, I think. Because it was...
Hi.
Is there something different that you might be able to do now that the dog...
What? What?
Confusion?
What
you're flying.
Also, hi. We're up here now.
Okay. Do you have pizza wings also? I forget if you have pizza wings.
I knew you would come, Werner.
She sounds like she's making fun of us. I knew you would come, Werner.
She's holding her nostrils closed while doing her dialogue.
Much better to send him away to lick his wounds.
Oh, you were being smart instead of violent.
I can give you power. Power to kill. Wouldn't you like that, Werner?
I can
yes.
give you power.
It opens a door in a tunnel not far from here.
Yeah, she was totally plugging her nose.
It's not difficult. You'll see.
Is she singing at you?
I don't know.
Go open the door. It is your destiny.
You should sit in her chair, though.
I can't see.
That is a rad chair. I can't.
I would sit in that chair.
That is definitely a Dracula chair.
So she doesn't have anything to give you, perhaps?
She gave him a key here.
Oh, okay, I missed that.
Yeah, she gave us a key, so let's leave.
And never come back.
Let's just fly, I guess. What? Leap of faith.
What?
What?
What
the hell?
Okay.
Me too, dog. Me too.
So, same.
What?
Oh, was that a cave in the...
Liquidy, are you okay?
I looked at the next part of the guide. This is really dumb and makes no sense.
that describes much of what we've seen so far.
Yeah, that's basically everything that we've seen so far.
Where's the exit?
Give me one moment. Oh, let's get up for a second.
Seriously, what? Is it
like,
yeah?
I
no.
I would have thought that was it, but...
Yeah.
What? How do we leave?
Yeah, she wants us to go get power.
Yeah, we live here.
Is it over here? No, it's...
Mistakes were made.
What?
I don't understand.
Same. Liquidy, how do we leave?
It does.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, you left her.
Okay, sure.
And you oofed?
Okay, I think we haven't been this way either.
Oh, you should save since we're not trapped in that horrible area anymore.
That is true.
Oh,
that's
no,
low.
No!
That's low.
Ooh.
Forget we have to stop.
I smell pizza. Oh, it's going.
Okay, left.
This way?
No. Your other left.
I'm not sure where Kaznorf is trying to point you, honestly.
Hopefully this won't send us back to the awful place.
I'm pretty sure this isn't where you're supposed to go.
No, it isn't. Okay,
if you go back to the fountain, the path that you can see on the left, but not the left path.
What?
If you turn to your left, you'll see another path. That takes you to pizza.
Oh, I see.
Don't go to pizza.
Right, so this takes us to pizza.
That takes you to pizza. If you now turn right and go to that path,
yeah, I don't think we've been down this one.
No, we have not.
I can only imagine what horrors await.
We have a bunch of plants.
Done.
Ah! What?
Oh dear.
Oh, it's a field of poppies, okay.
I accidentally...
Dagron time!
What is even happening?
I'm not sure.
Somebody help.
I carried you away from the flowers. Otherwise, we'd never again encounter...
Iggy Pop? What are you doing here?
Okay, so there's something you have to... Oh!
What?
Can we talk to Iggy Pop a bit?
We should definitely talk to Iggy Pop.
I am Altus of Everlyn. Long ago, my family chose the way of order. Chaos and violence will never gain my if you...
He sounds like... He looks like Iggy Pop, and he wants to sound like George Takei so bad.
Pick just a few, and do not harm the others. Your father, Axel, was a fine man.
Axel von Wallenrod?
Yes.
To inherit his turn, Dyakonov will vote against you. His family has always been the enemy of the von Wallenrods. Only the Pact of Peace prevented your father and Hagen von Dyakonov from stealing each other's blood.
Thanks.
So, yeah, there was something you had to do before you tried picking flowers.
That's to Pizza Lady, isn't it? No, that's to Mushroom Town.
Is it, where the cloth is a gas mask?
It was where the cloth is a gas mask.
I believe this is Flower Town.
You are correct.
Okay, so let's save before we do anything. Continue. Let's put this thing on our face.
Wear the gear as a mask.
Maybe there's something you have to do to the cloth before it becomes an effective gas mask.
Use the flint on it. That's what'll work.
I don't even remember what that canteen is. What is it? Oh,
it's
a canteen.
It's a canteen.
What's the thing next to the canteen?
Oh! We probably have to fill the canteen with water from the fountain. That's why you can use the fountain.
Stupid adventure game.
You make me look bad.
No? Am I not close enough, game?
No, you could still use it.
So that's not what I'm supposed to do with it?
Maybe just put the cloth in the fountain?
Yeah.
Just cut out the middleman?
Okay.
Now you have a wet cloth. Good job.
Okay.
Well, now you're ready to perform surgery.
Yeah, welcome to my LP of Surgeon Simulator.
Really got a downgrade.
Okay, we have some flowers now. I don't know what we're using them for, but...
So he said, like, only pick a few, so,
Yeah, just take them all.
Raise the field?
Nah, you can't take any more than that. Yeah, I don't actually remember what these flowers are for.
You need to give them to your sweetheart.
I have to eat them? Should I eat them?
Well, you'll have trouble eating them with that mask on your face.
Please stop trying to take your shirt off.
That implies that I had one on to begin with.
Eat the flowers. Do it. Okay.
You're like a playground bully. Eat them. Come on, do it. Eat them.
Okay.
Give the flowers to Pizza Lady because you want to apologize for having stolen her underwear.
And then wearing it on your face.
Look, I was going to leave that part up to the imagination, alright?
You pretty explicitly wore them on your face.
Do you...
I'm trying desperately to remember. Yes, sphinx me up.
Okay. Did we get any sort of information about the flowers at all?
From Iggy Pop, yeah, but he seems to have disappeared.
Oh.
Just pick a few.
Okay, so he didn't even tell you what kind of flowers to pick.
Yeah, he just said just pick a few.
You have wrong flowers.
Oh, I have wrong flowers. Okay.
Put the mask back on.
Yeah.
Oh, right, yeah.
Do you probably need purple flowers?
Purple is the best color.
Purple is obviously the best flowers.
Okay, purple flowers. Let's just check.
Blue!
Eh, good enough. Oh, geez, you're picking way more than just a few.
Well, there were some red flowers, too. You'd better get those.
If you keep picking flowers, Iggy Pop won't vote for you to be prom queen.
I don't know if I could live without Iggy Pop's seal of approval.
And here are some red ones.
So now you have all of the primary colors.
You can make flowers of any color you want.
That's how it works, right?
Yeah.
Well, you need black flowers, actually, since I guess if you're these colors, you're in subtractive color mixing.
Okay, so I got these flowers. I can't remember what the shit they are for.
Well, maybe you can do something in the Mushroom Town now that you have flowers.
You can hit
you
on
the weird
blue lady.
You can bribe them with Blue Lady. You can totally bribe Blue Lady with those.
Is this what Mushroom Town is? No. That's Pizza Lady, I think. Here. Yes, I believe it is.
Yep.
I like that the mountains just turn into mushrooms.
A pity you're too. Yes, when I am.
Okay. Do I give her the flowers?
Give it a try.
Save the game first.
Oh, yeah.
You took more than 5 steps. Save the game.
Adventure games!
Blue is clearly the best.
Oh, she doesn't care about flowers.
What
okay.
is she trying to do with that accent? Was like the voice director just like sound foreign? What is the stage direction here?
I feel compelled to point out that you're probably overestimating the amount of direction this game had.
So, Faye, you had the right idea when you were trying to eat the yellow flowers.
Oh, do I have to eat a different kind of flower?
Mm-hmm.
I like that you stood in, like, the loudest spot.
What the heck? I gotta get naked to eat my flowers, okay? It's my sex thing that I like. How do I eat them?
Whoa! That's not what we had equipped.
Dude has no idea what the fuck is going on now.
That looks just... bad.
Yeah, that looks very bad.
Luckily, all of our weapons size down along with us, so
they started pretty small.
Cast unlock door.
It's not unlock door, it's open door.
I think we should cleave that scorpion. You made a bright choice. Oh, yeah. Good cleave.
What is it even doing?
That scorpion was not doing anything to harm you.
Yet.
It's just vaguely clicking at us.
Well, that's good enough for me.
For all you know, it's just speaking scorpion and it's saying very offensive things.
Ooh!
Oh,
Lord!
I don't want to be so close to your pixels, please.
The scorpion, step off, please.
I think this thing is, like, unkillable.
Well, the thing about that, eat blue flowers, kill scorpion.
Maybe I should do this with something other than a cleaver.
Cast fireball.
Fireball that thing.
I want to see fireball actually kill something, so this is good. Hourglass 8 and the weird bicycle.
Thank you, hourglass.
When two bicycles love each other very much,
they cast a fireball. Might have to do it more. Oh.
Okay. Hang on, I gotta get into my spellcasting mood. Yes, you need to break its tough outer shell.
That Morningstar has some reach.
Yeah, what yeah. is... Maybe the Morningstar didn't actually scale down.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, please die!
All it's doing is clicking and grumbling angrily.
It buzzed there for a little while, too.
I think it just parted.
You know, I think it's blocking when it brings its claws up like that.
But you're hitting it in the claws.
I don't understand.
We're being outsmarted by an arachnid. I like that you feel safe enough here to just get it safe anyway.
Join us next time when we'll finally beat this thing. Good night, internet.
Goodbye.
Farewell.
I don't even.
I'm done.
Nothing makes any sense. Help.
I can't believe the puzzle boss is a fucking scorpion.
It just clicks menacingly in your direction.